The half sword drill. Place the racket on the hitting side of your body. Here is 90-degree angle. Turn, go. Turn, don't move the racket. Keep your arm relaxed and let it go. This drill helps you out to feel the racket on the hitting side of your body. Avoid the racket leak. Acceleration starts here. The body rotation runs the show. You can do it.